Sony TV's popular show Ek Deewana Tha is up for some shocking as well as funny twist in the upcoming track of the show. Here the viewers will get to see how Vyom and Madhvi witness Shiv's supernatural powers. Till now we saw that Vyom takes away Avni and he will throw away Sadhvi's body. Vyom will find Madhvi and he will try to scare her away. Vyom will get out of the car and tell Madhvi to go away. Madhvi will push Vyom and she gets in the car to escape, but Vyom is much smarter and he stops Madhvi. Vyom takes away Avni and hides her in the corner of a river. Shiv comes to see if everything is fine while he hears shouting for help. She asks to help her or else she may fall down. Besides, Sharanya asks Rati about a problem. Rati is very much worried about Avni. Vyom shuts Madhvi's mouth and they wait near the riverside. Vyom roams at the place and he finds Avni there. He asks for help while no one could hear him. Shiv thus decides to help her with his supernatural powers. Shiv thus uses his supernatural powers and Avni starts flying in the air. Madhvi is shocked and she asks Vyom how is this possible and how is she flying. Vyom says that Mr. Bhoot Shiv has come to save her now. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.